What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Topps Tribute Baseball sold out. It is a six-box case break. Pick your teams number 12. So here you go. Anthony got the D-backs last spot mojo. Here's everybody else. All right, so I'm going to do this, guys, and we'll do the... Supreme Hardcore, and then unfortunately got to call it a night, guys, but we'll pick this up tomorrow, and if needed, I'll stay late tomorrow if I can. Alright, guys, so tribute. Good luck. I should show these first. Base cards. Number 250, Jacob DeGrom. And we got a double relic of Alex Bregman to 25. And we got Max Muncy to 199. Dodgers going to Robert. And we got Ozzy Albies, stamp of approval, 25 out of 25. And out of 10, Raleigh Fingers, 5 out of 10. Oakland Athletics going to Jonathan. Triple Relic, Ronald Acuna Jr. to 50. And we got Carl Yastrzemski to 30. Alright, guys. What up, Aaron? What's going on, man? David Cohn to 99. Nice, Aaron. That's cool, man. Oh. Albies. Black. Andy Pettit. CC Sabathia to 99. And a out of 40, Reggie Jackson for the Yankees. Yankees, that's going to Howard. And a Vladimir Guerrero Jr. To 99. Ozzie Albies to 99. Vladimir Guerrero going to Figueroa. Michael Chavez to 25. And we got a triple relic of David Cohen to 99. Next one. Thank you, Jack. Yeah, I know, man. It was crazy that he was on till like 3 a.m., but I think we all had talked about it, and we knew that it was going to be such a busy night that we needed someone else to come in after. Didn't matter how early, because people were just going to sell out breaks, but I'll tell you what, guys. It's hard to still break today with everything's going on, so I appreciate you guys, because some crazy-ish. So I'm just trying to get through these breaks so I can head home. And we got Dylan Cease. Nah, man, I'm able to stay here till 10 o'clock. I just couldn't stay after. That's all. I appreciate you guys, man. I really do. I got a Cody Bellinger to 99. Like I said, I always like to stay late and break. I guess the one night I can't. Noah Syndergaard to 150. And Lance McCullers to 99 for Houston. We have Alex Bregman to 150. We got Giancarlo Stanton, little pinstripe, and Bat Relics. We got a Xander Bogaerts to 80, it looks like, yeah. Red Sox went to Jonathan. And we got Austin Meadows to 199. Bogaerts to 99, Clemente. And we got Tatis and Reyes to 150. Reese Hoskins to 199. Keyston to 150. Triple bat relic of Vladimir Guerrero Jr., Texas Rangers. Whit Merrifield to 150. KC going to Josh. And out of 50, JD Martinez. Next box. Thank you. There's that. Base cards right here. Johan Moncada to 50. And Aquino, sorry, to 99. 19 out of 99. Cincinnati Reds, Jeffrey with that one. Trevor Bauer to 50. Blake Snell to 99. And wow, another Vladimir Guerrero Jr. autograph, 35 out of 99. Nice one for the Blue Jays. Yasiel Puig to 99. Rhys Hoskins, Bryce Harper to 150. And Jose Altuve to 150. Oh. All right. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to show you guys this. All right, last box, guys. Yasiel Puig to 99. And Bo Bichette to 450 for Toronto. Nice break for the Blue Jays. Corey Seager. Do a relic, Hyunjin Ryu and Clayton Kershaw. Victor Robles to 99. And we got Yordan Yamamoto to 199. Keyston to 150. And the last one here is a Yordan Alvarez 2 out of 10 for the Houston Astros. Very nice. Going to Roberts. Sweet hit. That's a nice way to end it. Two out of 10. Very nice. And there you go, guys. That was the break. This was Tribute Baseball 6-Box Case Break. Pick your teams number 12 on JaspysCaseBreaks.com.